Consulate General of India in Birgunj B.C. Pradhan hoisted the tricolour to mark the 68th Republic Day on Thursday. Dignitaries, Indian nationals, Nepalese citizens and academicians were present on the occasion. Pradhan read out the President's address to the nation and handed over two ambulances gifted by the Government of India to Nepal. A cultural program was also organised during the event.